Dry ice is one of the coolest chemicals around. It's used to keep food frozen, and has special effects in shows and movies. Dry ice is very cold, minus 78.5 degrees Celsius. So make sure you wear some safety gear and get an adult to help you. I'm gonna get the help of Sensible Simon! Are you ready? Then let's get science. So why is it called dry ice? Let's compare this block of dry ice to this block of regular ice. Dry ice is solid carbon dioxide. Regular ice is solid water. When heated under atmospheric pressure, dry ice goes from a solid straight to a gas. Regular ice goes from a solid to a liquid to a gas. Dry ice doesn't turn into a liquid, so everything stays dry. Scientists call the process of going straight from a solid to a gas sublimation. I'm going to add this amount of dry ice to these balloons and tie them up so we can see just how much gas is formed. All right, I'm gonna get out of here and let's have a look at a time lapse. Whoa, that's a lot of gas. I've added some dry ice to this cup and have waited for 2 minutes. The whole cup is now full of the invisible carbon dioxide gas, which sits in the cup as it's denser than the air around it. Matches need oxygen to keep burning, so watch what happens when I pour the carbon dioxide out of the cup. Let's see that on a bigger scale. Dry ice will slowly turn into a gas over time, but if you add it to hot water, you can make that happen a lot quicker. Plus you get this awesome fog effect. Soak a cotton cloth in bubble mixture and then run this over the top of the bowl to trap all of the fog in a giant bubble. Awesome! You can also add some dry ice to a plastic bottle filled with warm water. Add a short piece of hose to the bottle and seal the top with blue tack. Then dip the other end of the hose into the bubble mixture. This makes bubbles filled with dry ice fog. How cool do these look? When they pop, they release puffs of dry ice fog. If you or a volunteer have a really clean shirt, you can even catch these bubbles. Hey, I've got a clean shirt. Can I come and help? All right, let's do something really fun. I'm gonna add 2 cups of dry ice to this container of warm water. I'm then gonna carefully get my bubble. Oh no. Will Sensible Simon find a way to stop the rising bubbles? Will Simon be able to finish that whole donut? Will Ari the cat be awoken from his sleep? Find out when Silly Science with Simon returns in 2 weeks.